Hey guys, how's it going? It's Stevie Neo, aka Vogel Burton, in the Angry Birds 2 game on mobile. In this video, we're going to have another look at the arena. Now, at the time of recording, we're into July. It's been over 7 months now since the new style arena was introduced. And like a lot of people, myself actually, I have a bit of a routine, a strategy, I guess. I quite like the arena as it is. But going up to the Master League and beyond, there's a bit of a bone of contention there with a lot of people because of the strength of the opponents that you face. So I thought, seeing as I'm actually at getting close to 7,600, so hitting that Master League, we're going to see if we can play a few games and see what happens if we do go up to Master, if the opponents change at all. And of course, it's all dependent on whether I actually win a couple of matches. So let's just get into it. There you go. You see this, myself versus this player called Andy. Looks like I've got a pretty strong flock compared to the other guy. We have Hal and Leonard as our extra birds for the flock today, along with the Blues, Matilda and Silver. Let's just play a couple of games, see how we do, and see if we do get into the Master League and whether things change for us. But let's just get into it. We're just going to play a couple of regular matches here. Start off with Tilly. Okay, and I'm going to chuck Leonard in there. And whenever I play Leonard, I don't often use his ability. I just throw him in and hope for the best. I've missed out that little piggy down the bottom, actually. Let's send Hal in to finish that one off. I'm not taking note of the score, but let's just have a look now. 11 million versus 7 million. Look, do you see how there? He actually went into the next screen. Doesn't happen very often. Let's use Leonard again. Let the room play out a little bit. Use Silver down here. Going to use Leonard again because I want to save those higher flock, higher scoring birds for the last couple of rounds. Last couple of rooms, rather. Okay, we're going to use the Blues for this room. And that very useful tractor beam pig hops us there again, as he usually does. Matilda, let's see if we can drop her just in there, just to finish things off. I'm sure that's going to be a win. Oh, we've still got another Tilly coming back. It's going to go into the next room. See, typically at this level, you can expect your opponents to score 38, 39 million, sometimes up to 42 million. That's based on my own personal experience, so I'm sure a lot of other people the same. Let's just do that. So in that case, excuse me, that was a pretty decent win. Okay, so I'm not quite up to Master League arena rating yet. My star rank now is 171, which is not too bad, but of course there's a lot of players far higher than that. So let's go to the next match where I'm going to get a legendary chest. Again, subject to me actually winning it. It's just get straight in and play it. Let's have a look at my opponent again. We've got a pretty strong flock compared to our opponent for this one. Okay. Let's. I'm going to use Silver because I'm hoping we're going to get Silver back. There we go. Now it's going to be a little bit tricky. With is that going to be a strike? Going to be a strike, liking it. Check out my opponent's score, not far behind actually. If I'd used Leonard for that one, I might not have had such a good return, a good score. And what we're counting on is that fan on the right. Is it going to go? Yeah, it's going to blow the structure in the middle for another strike. That's not bad. Okay, what's happening with the... Are you keeping an eye on that score going up and down there? Or did it go down? I don't know. My eyes were going a little bit funny, but I'm going to use Hal for this one. We'll trigger him there, and that's just going to set enough to knock that structure over. As I was saying earlier, we should expect the opponent to be scoring around about 38-30 million, but in some cases, maybe because obviously this is like a pre-recorded score, remember, someone may well have abandoned the match, which I often do. The reason I don't really abandon matches, that I straight out quit as soon as I start. But that is purely for the sake of keeping my arena rating low enough that I stay away from Master League. And I'm sure that wasn't Rovio's intention when they introduced this new arena, but that's the strategy that a lot of people use, including myself. So let's just finish this one off if we can. Okay, this is a win. I'm just going to chuck the blues down here and Leonard, not Terence. Right, just going to finish that one off. You beat Show. Show. Right, it's my 10 stars. My star rank and legendary chest. Let's go to the far right this time. Let's do it and see what happens. 1,000 black pearls. I'm quite liking getting black pearls nowadays, and we don't get 500 anymore in the legendary chest. Lowest black pearl value is 800, which is another little small improvement they introduce over time. Now let's have a look. Woohoo, here we go. You have been promoted. Now a lot of players out there think, wow, I've been promoted to Master League, this is great. And they find out, oh, it's not that great actually. Now, it doesn't necessarily mean this is going to happen in this video, but let's just press play and see what the difference is. So there's a little bit of a difference there, Bambino, but it might take a couple of games before we actually see some really tough out of our league opponents. But let's just play this one normally. I'm going to start off with silver again, because I want to try and get a strike and get silver back, which we do. Let's keep an eye on the scores. 12 million versus 6. Okay, this is. I'm going to send Leonard in again. This should be another strike based on that structure that we've got. Put Leonard back again. So we've still got a full flock. So have our opponent actually. Now, what's the best thing doing here? I'm going to try sending Hal over there. Is that going to be enough to knock both the structures? No, I don't think so. Okay, so we could be losing this, but not based on our opponent's strength, just on our making some bad decisions, potentially. Let's send silver in like that. That's going to be enough for that structure. And get Hal back. Now we're going to do here, let's send Leonard in to get that middle structure done, and if we're lucky we should have some debris. We weren't that lucky. Now, do we want this tractor? I'll tell you what we'll do, we'll send Tilly in and we'll drop her egg right in there, and that'll be enough to finish off that structure. Now this opponent is looking like scoring 38-39, maybe into the 40s. Let's send the blues in, and we've got our tractor beam pig, which we like, doing his job. Okay, so this is fine without having to do anything special with Hal. Are we going to get another bird back? We get silverback. That's a griller, isn't it, silverback? Alright, 54 million versus 43, there we go. So the scores are increasing a little bit from our opponents, but we want really another matchup to see how big a difference it can be in the Master League. Don't know if you can hear the kids shouting in the background. It's that time of the day when they start playing with each other, playing games and mucking about. So let's give this to, I'm not going to give it to Leonard, I'll give it to Bomb. just about levels him up to 181. We'll go straight down the middle for this one. For just over 3,000 feathers. Done. Thank you very much. Right, my winning streak for the day is done. Now, what I would normally be doing is actually losing intentionally a couple of games to get ready for the next day, the next streak. But let's get into another match. Okay, so it's still not too bad. We still have a pretty strong flock compared to our opponent. Let's see what happens in this match, and we might do another one afterwards as well. But let's see. Okay, so this can be potentially a bit tricky because we've got... I'm relying on that tractor beam. Oh, that was not good at all. Okay, we're going to use Tilly. Oh, no. Okay, we'll give the job because that could potentially be a tricky room to clear with some piggy just above, just past the fans there at the top. But we do it. So far, it's looking okay. So we're going to send Tilly for that one. And was it enough to finish off the structure? So I'm going to send Leonard in to do this. Okay, so we've been alright so far in the Master League. I'm actually quite surprised. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to rely on that fire piggy guy. No, let's just send. Oh, just about. Now, is that enough to... No, it's not. I would have thought this guy would have exploded by now. We might actually lose this. But again, not because of our opponents being way higher than us, just because we haven't done that. So that was a pretty low score from our opponent, 23 million compared to ours. We beat Trevor Roberts. Trevor Roberts, if you happen to be watching out there, hello. Okay, let's just go. We finished our streak. Normally, again, I don't play any more past the streak. I'm just waiting for the next day. I'm just waiting for... There we go. We're not getting any super duper mega uber opponents in Master League so far, so I'm a bit surprised, but maybe it's just the day. If I do this video again tomorrow, I'm sure that'd be quite different. What I might actually do while we let the Blues do their thing, that should have been a strike really, shouldn't it? But I don't think I chose the right bird, so let's just send Hal in to do his thing. That should be enough to do it, surely. Yes, okay. So what I'll do, I'll actually record the next couple of matches until we see some ridiculously high opponents. But again, it might not happen. It might be that we've got to a certain stage where our flock, as it is today, is quite good enough to be winning matches. Sometimes you get a flock where, flock of the day, it's really tricky to win. Let's send Tilly in. Like that. I'm just waiting for that structure to topple at the top. I don't think it's going to go, is it? I don't think it's going to go. Who the hell's going to go through that? No, it's not enough to do it. Okay, so let's send Silver instead. Now, I'm actually watching the score, and I've only got Leonard and Blues left, and we could actually lose this. Again, not because our opponent is any better than us, it's because we've just not had a good run. Let's send Leonard in to do this. Bosh. I know there's a few Leonard lovers out there, Leonard fans. There's some channels I actually watch. Some really cool Leonard tricks. Very, very cool strikes and whatnot. Because he is a useful character. I've not managed to get on with him so far because I haven't dedicated the time to use him as much. Of course, there are a lot of players out there that will have. So that was 41 million from our opponent. We managed 45. And I think we're going to call it a day for this video. Yeah, that's still doing its thing there. So let's just see how far we've got. You beat Carlos Estura. If you happen to be out there as well, Carlos, watching, hello to you. Should I say hola? That's just a presumption. Forgive me if I've got that wrong. No offence intended. So I'm up to 8th place. I could continue on. Let's have a look at the top of the leaderboard here. Londoner, I'm going to call this guy. Member of... I'm not even going to pronounce that, but it looks kind of Russian or something to me. Arena rating 7595. So this guy is going to get into the Master League and potentially start losing at some point. Let's just press play one more time, because we're going to see... There we go. We've still got low opponents, so maybe it's just the day, the time of day I'm playing. I'm going to carry on and record some matches. And whenever we do come across a really tough opponent, you'll see the match and see what happens. So guys, we've dipped into the Master League, and on this occasion it wasn't too bad. So if you've got any thoughts on that, leave a comment below. As usual, give a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. It really helps out my channel. And I shall see you next time. Cheers.